Ian Ross, it's your first senior tournament, and you also have been a BWF referee. So now you experience the other perspective. How does it feel?
It's tough out there because it's really hot, but I've enjoyed myself. I started off as a line judge, then I went up to be an umpire, now a referee, and I just thought I'd do a little bit of playing and a little bit of coaching as well. All of my friends have got England shirts, and I just thought I'd want to get one as well, so it was good.
And what would you prefer? Like, do you prefer to be on the pitch or next to the pitch?
That's a tough one, actually. I think they're both very, very different. I think I will have a longer career as a referee than I will as a player, but it's nice to come away and enjoy myself and spend some time with some mates and stuff like that, so it's good.
And how did the tournament in general went for you? Like, were you happy with your performance here?
Apart from the last one, yes. So we got through a round in each, which is really good. So new experience for me. I'm quite pleased. I'd like to have won, though.
And what are your plans for Guadalajara here?
I have to get home to my family. So I will book flights in about 10 minutes, and then I will stay the night, have some dinner with some friends, and then probably fly back early tomorrow morning.